present I'm Sorry I Haven't a Clue, the antidote to panel games. At the piano is Colin Sell, and your chairman is Humphrey Lyttelton.
Hello and welcome to I'm Sorry I Haven't a Clue, the show that is done for comedy. Oh, wait a minute. There's another bit here. The show that's done for comedy, what Cyril Smith has done for breakdancing. Let me start by introducing on my left Barry Cryer and Graeme Garden. And on your left, Tim Brooke-Taylor and Willie Rushton. And please meet a young lady who's absolutely bursting to dispense her points in all directions, our scorer, Samantha. Our first game is called Wuthering Hillocks. It takes as its premise, the poverty of the publishing industry. All new books have to be cheaper versions of old ones. Barry, will you get us going?
Well, there's a book of the film, Tadpole Dundee.
The Chihuahua of the Baskervilles. Gibbon's Decline and Fall of the Hackney Empire.
E.M. Forster's A Passage to Islington.
They've done the Holy and Fleming, James Bond lot. They've got Casino Royale has now become Bingo with Princess Michael. Thunderball is Drizzle Pillock. Dr. No is First Aid Kit in the Boot, possibly. My favourite, I think, is Octopussy, which has become a unipart.
I'm not following that. I've just written down Cobdom of the Opera.
A small part in that, didn't you, Barry?
When I started, yes. Carry on.
Moby Doris.
Very nice to Barry.
No, seemed to follow on though.
Now, speaking of opera, they're doing Belshazzar's Sandwich.
Okay, well, here's the point in the programme where I give the teams advance warning of the late arrivals they'll be announcing at the end of the programme. This week I'll be asking them for the late arrivals at the Doctor's Ball. The Doctor's Ball. Okay, teams, our next round is based on the world-famous game known and loved by millions, Cheddar Gorge. I'm going to say a word, and in turn each of the team members will say another word following on to make a sentence. I will stop the game by pressing my buzzer. When the whole thing reaches a hilarious climax or gets too dull for words. Let me start off the game. I'll start the game off and then, Barry, you'll continue. Here we go. Only.
My.
Trousers.
Are.
In.
The. Cupboard.
This.
Is.
My. Cupboard. Which window are you looking through?
Graham?
And this...
could...
well...
be...
my...
other...
cover.
What...
is...
it
doing
next in
line
in what
next in line was the sequence.
Yeah, what is it doing next in line? I
ask you
swiftly.
I
don't
want
to
say
which
of
them
is
trouserful.
However, you?
No.
Very
well.
That
my
trousers
are inflammable.
So,
be
very
careful.
Otherwise,
they
explode.
You're
joking.
Right, the next round's called Gargle Gargle. I'll give each team member a tune to gargle, and the one who does it best will win a look in my little box. Right, fill your glasses, teams. Let's start with you, Willie Rushton, now. Will you gargle Brahms' lullaby?
That was very hard. I think baby's done something. Thank you.
Right, okay, right. Okay, Colin, stop, please. Thank you. Graeme, you're going to gargle, wouldn't it be lovely?
Are you sure?
Graham's now in the lead by about 3 seconds. Shortly, I think, to be overtaken by Tim, who's going to gargle to the tune of Narcissus. That's one's going to be a hard one to beat, I think. But Barry, you might make it. Will you gargle the Flight of the Bumblebee? Well, you didn't quite make it, Barry. So, Tim's the winner of this. Tim, come and look at my little box. Come and look in my little box, Tim. It's the prize.
God, Barry.
That's another one.
Didn't even know you played cricket, hum.
Our next round is called Bedtime Story. Each team will tell a story, signalling our sound engineer to play in a sound effect to enhance the drama. Unfortunately, our technician is wearing headphones and can't hear, so the sound effect may not be suitable. His partner must continue working the sound into the story. Willie and Tim, we're going to start with you. And you're going to tell the story of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess called Snow White.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.